It's maddening, isn't it?
All this time I thought I was the original.
The voice in your head.
But I'm just something that you made up.
Are you mad? Fish is wrong. The time is wrong. You're not quite right.
Relentless.
You've got to live a happy, simple, normal life. You understand?
I've been texting and calling you for months.
Do you think you created Steven?
What's wrong with you, Mark?
To hide.
Steven?
All the awful things you feel you've done in your life.
You're always there.
Or do you think Steven created Mark?
Chief of me?
To punish the world for what your mother did to you.
Alive.
Not broken.
Full of hope. We're inside the Great Pyramid of Giza.
I don't even know about it until I wake up wherever.
Come here!
Stop, I tried to protect that, and I failed.
I need some help.
I could protect you.
Maybe.
Mark, you've got this. But if I'm you,
it means I've got this too. You don't need to fight me, Steven. Surrender control.
I've been in situations like this before.
So have I.
You didn't have been. There's no way in hell I'm gonna abandon you.
It's the same body, isn't it?
You are the only real superpower I ever had.
Well, it is tempting to accept your diagnosis, Doc.
We'd rather go save the world.